Here we are, folks, doing a little bit of food plotting today. Here's how I do it. Comes right to the bucket. That's my spreader. Do a little tree pruning with the bucket. Maybe it'll move, maybe it won't. Maybe it'll break my mirror. Broke one mirror today, maybe it'll break the other one. Nope, just turned it sideways. One thing about mirrors on a tractor, they don't last long. I got my trusty companion, Brutus. He's looking out for the deer. You say deer, his head moves. He loves to watch the deer. Right, boo babies? That's what I call them, my Brutus. Here's where we hunt. This is what it looks like, folks. Going up, planting a food plot up in here. Not a very big one, but keeps the deer and stops them, takes them to eat. Raccoons, and turkeys, they love it too. It's a nice little deer plot, food plot. Food for deer, rabbits, coyotes, raccoons, turkeys love it. Turkeys love the chicory for some reason. And the corn. Well, that's what I'm doing today, folks. Here it is, September 30th, I believe. Trying to get in the last of the food plots. Stay tuned. See what we're doing. Thanks. Give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell so you get my newest videos. Thanks a lot. Have a great day. Louie out for now.